Hello everyone. I hope you all are safe and your quarantine days are going well. I, Saksham Arora, will share a unique recipe for Paneer Bhurji. I wish to inform you that this recipe is from one of my idol's corner, that is Chef Sanjay Thakur. Now, you all may think it's an easy recipe. And yes, you are true too. But I will add some uniqueness to it. So, without wasting time, let's get into the video.
So our first step is we have to add desi ghee in a pan. After ghee is heated, we have to add besan into the pan. I have added 2 tablespoons of the besan in the pan. Now we have to add water slowly by slowly, and we have to break the lumps and make it as a sauce consistency. Again we have to add water. Now we have to break the lumps. Now our sauce is almost ready. I will show you the consistency of the sauce. Almost 1 glass of water will go in 2 tablespoons of besan. Now we have to add 3 things into this sauce. First one is turmeric, that is haldi. Second one is coriander powder and small tablespoon amchur powder. Now we have to mix it well. Now our sauce is ready. We will keep it aside and let's prepare tadka for the paneer bhurji. First we have to add oil, small tablespoon jeera. When jeera is well roasted, we have to add onions into it. So now we are adding onions into it. And green chilli. Now we have to cook it till golden brown color. When our onions are golden brown in color, we will add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Now we will again cook it well. Now we will add tomato puree into it. Now again we will cook it. Now we will add garam masala into it. And now we will cook this masala for 5 to 7 minutes. Now our tadka is ready and we'll add this into the sauce. Now I am adding this into the sauce. Now we will mix it well. Now we will cook it for 3 to 4 minutes. Add salt as per your taste. Now it's time to add paneer into it. And now mix it and cook it for 3 to 4 minutes. Now our paneer bhurji is almost ready. Finally we have to add coriander into it. And just cook for 30 seconds.